Hello friends, and welcome to AK Agarwal Vedic Mathematics session 11. Friends, in this session we are going to learn a technique to solve the simple equation using Vedic mathematics. Suppose simple equation, find the value of x. 2x plus 5 divided by x plus 4 plus 3x plus 3 divided by 4x plus 4. This is the equation given and we have to find out the value of x. So friends, to solve such types of problem, first let us find out sum of numerators. Numerator means the upper part, which is written in pink color. So sum of numerators will be 2x plus 5 plus 3x plus 3. This is equal to 5x plus 8. If you simplify it, it becomes 5x plus 8. And now we have to find out sum of denominators. So these two are the denominators. So their sum will be equal to x plus 4 plus 4x plus 4. 4x plus 4. This is equal to 5x plus 8. So friends, if you see, sum of numerator and sum of denominator is equal. If this condition is there, means sum of numerator and sum of denominator is same, in that case, using Vedic mathematics, simply we can write 5x plus 8 is equal to 0, or x is equal to minus 8 upon 5. This is the answer. A very simple method to solve such types of complicated problem equation. So this concept is applicable for all equation in which sum of numerators and sum of denominator is same or multiple of k. Sum of numerator n1 plus n2 is equal to k into d1 plus d2. In this case, value of k is 1 because their ratio is equal to 1. But this ratio may be anything. So if this condition lies, in that case, simply you can put either sum of numerator equal to 0 or sum of denominator equal to 0. In both way, you are going to get the same answer. Let us solve few more problems based on the same principle. If suppose this is the equation given, x plus 3 divided by 4x plus 3, 2x plus 1 divided by 2x plus 5 is equal to 0. So sum of numerators will be x plus 3 plus 2x plus 1. This is equal to 3x plus 4. Now sum of denominators, 4x plus 3 plus 2x plus 5 is equal to 2 into 3x plus 4, or 6x plus 8. So we can write 2 into 3x plus 4. So here again, if you see our condition, sum of numerator is equal to k into sum of denominator. K is here 2. So again, we can use the equation 3x plus 4 equal to 0 as per the Vedic mathematics. So x is equal to minus 4 by 3. This is the answer. Very simple method, and very quickly you can get the answer provided this condition is satisfied. Now let us have one more problem. Simple equation, find the value of x. If 2x plus 3 divided by 4x plus 1 is equal to 3x plus 3 divided by x plus 5. Now this is the equation given. We have to find out the value of x. So again, let us find out sum of numerators. 2x plus 3 plus 3x plus 3 is equal to 5x plus 6. Sum of denominator, 4x plus 1 plus x plus 5. This is equal to 5x plus 6. Again, it is same. Sum of numerator and sum of denominator is same. In that case, again, we can write 5x plus 6 is equal to 0, or x is equal to minus 6 upon 5. This is the answer. Very simple method. Let us have one more problem, similar type. 2x plus 8 divided by x plus 7 is equal to 4x plus 4 divided by 5x plus 5. If we simplify it using Vedic mathematics, 2x plus 8, sum of numerator, plus 4x plus 4 is equal to 6x plus 12. Sum of denominator, x plus 7, 5x plus 5 is equal to 6x plus 12. So in both way, they are same. Sum of numerator and sum of denominator is same. So we can write 6x plus 12 is equal to 0. It means x is equal to minus 2. This is the answer. So friends, again, this is very simple method, and this technique can be used to solve such types of problem to find out the value of x. Friends, thank you very much for watching this video. If you like it, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.